leyenda de los segadores, eh?
I think I know what he's talking about.
I thought it was impossible. But if a gigantic pumpkin monster starts talking about magic and reapers, one might as well listen.